Symphonic Band under the direction of Mr. Paschal Ward. In 1863, John Philip Sousa was inspired watching his son in a parade celebrating the return of the Liberty Bell to the city of Philadelphia following a tour across the country. Sousa knew that a march honoring that great icon of freedom would serve not only as a celebration of the bell itself, but also the ideals that the bell represents. For this march, Sousa composed a special part for the large bell, and for our performance tonight, our chimes here will represent that bell. And now, one of the March King's most popular marches, the Liberty Bell. 1969, the famous singer Frank Sinatra popularized a song called My Way. Dr. Dallas Burke has arranged that tune, the next selection, and dedicated it to our director, Mr. Paschal Ward, who for over 30 years has led the band here. Here is the Symphonic Band performing the song that sums up Mr. Ward's career, My Way. To go on the flugelhorn. Thank you, Paige. Let's give her a hand. Charles S. Bell Sterling is credited with composing the song March of the Steel Men. An executive at a large Midwestern steel mill and not a trained musician, the story is told that Bell Sterling sang the melodies to a famous arranger of the day named Harry Alford, who Harry, in turn, wrote the score down on paper, as it is known today. The band now performs this march, with the downstage parts being performed by members of the Troy University Band, who are there at the back. Note in your program that Jordan Guy is listed unable to attend, but Matt Fulton is here taking his place. Thank you so much. Thank you.
piece of music. And if you feel like standing up during any portion of it, that's fine. I'm an American. You're an American. We're in this great country. It's quite an honor for me to have been here in Bainbridge and Decatur County and worked in the school system. They were so thoughtful to hire me. Bobby Trowick, and at that time, Mr. Butch Logan was the superintendent. And I'm privileged to have served here with so many fine students and their parents. And we're going to play one more number.
Supporting the Decatur County Band Program. Drive safely. Give Paschal a hug on your way out.